Innovation in any sport starts by providing equal opportunities and resources to those less privileged. Confidence in having the right equipment and the right training plays a big part in molding these youngsters' attitude to participate in sport.
I started working here in January, and the first thing that I noticed as a cool play champion is that these girls don't have the necessary equipment to play. Donors like this play a vital role in the game that the girls play. I was saying to one of the other coaches today that, you know, them having something as simple as trainers has boosted their confidence so much that both of my teams are winning today. The one thing I've noticed in my girls is definite growth, you know, in terms of identity, them knowing themselves and them knowing their role within the team. So I think Cool Play has had a very vital role in the growth of these girls and the growth of the schools and how connected my two schools are to each other, because they were rivals, but now they're on the same side.
Learners from two Khayelitsha schools who form part of the Cool Play initiative were in attendance.
It's been 6 months. I like netball. I feel good when I'm playing netball. It's very great actually, because we've improved a lot. They helped us a lot. It's very important for us because we have more confidence when we have brass. We have nothing to worry about.
Added motivation for these young netball players was to see one of their heroes who shared some valuable insight with them. Former player and current coach Zanele Mdodana feels it is important to support these future stars, and no better way than to provide them with sports bras.
We know that netball is the biggest women's sport in the country, arguably in the world, and every young girl plays netball, you know, and it's important that sponsors come on board and really give these kids a fair platform for them to upskill themselves and become better netball players. Proper underwear underneath your dress or your skirt, you know, it does give you a confidence. It is a confidence booster, and you feel comfortable as a girl because you are wearing something that could actually show your underwear.
Women's Month may have come and gone, but these girls have vowed to ensure that the spotlight remains on them. Justin Ford, Cape Town.